Ends of the white voters seemed helpless as the flood waters completely covered the bridge. Hundreds of cattle, goats and sheep were carried away by the water. Some tipper trucks managed to drive through, while buses and minibuses such as the 207 and VIP waited. Some passengers tried to cross over, while officials from NADMO and the police looked on. Some drivers and passengers spoke to GBC News.
As for the ovens and the pickups, they were just stuck. Some can, they can't even go.
The cars cannot pass. People are there. Cars are there. Please, we need government to come and do something for us.
The story at the bridge on the White Volta in Palugu in the Talensi district on the Bolga Tamale Highway is not different. The water level is currently over 1,000 centimeters. The district chief executive for Talensi is Dr. Christopher Boatbill.
A few of the crops have been submerged, but the damage is not as big as it used to be. And so we are hoping that as September moves forward, there will be a slowdown in the rainfall, in terms of its intensity, and the water will recede for people to resume their normal daily activities.
The Bolga Boku Road links to other neighboring countries such as Niger, Togo, Burkina Faso, and Mali. Some residents of Anatim, a community in the Bogatanga municipality, have also been displaced and have sought refuge at an uncompleted fuel station along the Bogatanga-Navrongo Road. Some houses in Kologo and Naga in the Kasina-Nankana municipality have also collapsed. Currently, over 5,000 hectares of farmlands have been submerged.